Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on inviting people to a server on Discord. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Launch Discord. I'm doing this on PC, but if you are using the app or the web, it's pretty much the same. Select the server you want to invite people to. Click the Invite People button. This is an invite link to the server. You can share it as it is to whoever you want to let them enter the server. However, this link will expire after one day, so it's not a permanent invite. Click the Link Settings button at the bottom right of this pop-up. You can adjust the link settings here and choose how long you want the link to be alive for. I will choose Never Expire so that I can keep using the same link forever. You can also choose the max amount of people you want to be able to join the server via this link. Click Generate a new link. You can now copy this link and start sharing it around. All your friends have to do is click the link to be taken to the server and be given the option to join. You can also invite people to specific channels inside a server. To do that, click the Create Invite button beside the channel name. You can edit this link just like the other one. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Discord tips and tricks.